czekamy w napięciu na pierwszą grupę, która przyjedzie do nas już za chwilę. Napięcie wzrasta z każdą chwilą. Spodziewaliśmy się autokaru, a tu niespodzianka, autobus komunikacji miejskiej. Samochody zwalniają. Autobusy mijają nas w ciszy. A my zmierzamy ku naszej pierwszej wycieczce w ramach Światowych Dni Młodzieży na KUL. Wycieczka z Orleanu we Francji, nie mylić co Nowym Orleanem w Stanach Zjednoczonych. Bonjour! Hi!
Hi!
Can we have a little talk?
Yeah, of course!
Okay, tell us something about you. Where do you come from?
We come from France.
Okay, and why did you come to Poland?
For the GMG.
Yes.
What?
GMG.
International. I'm young people.
Okay, I trust you speak Polish.
No, not a lot.
Okay, what emotions brought you to Lublin? Why did you come to Lublin?
Because it was on the schedule.
It was on a schedule only?
Yeah.
Okay.
The adults choose for us.
Anybody has something more interesting to say?
Lublin is a very good city.
Lublin is a very good
city.
Why do you like it?
Because it's beautiful.
What is beautiful about it?
The old city.
The old city is beautiful. What else? People are very nice.
A lot of culture and nice people.
Okay, nice people, yes. To lubimy, nice people. Dobrze,
yeah,
dobrze, dobrze.
Lovely people.
Okay, thank you.
International Day for Young People.
Okay, good. Where are you going next?
Cracovia.
When did you come?
2 days ago.
2 days ago,
yes.
So 2 days of having parties in Lublin. How is it?
It was very great. I was by sisters.
Okay.
And we have a party all night.
All
yesterday,
night.
Yes.
And now on call.
Yeah.
Great, great. Thank you. What do you expect from Lublin, from the youth days? What do you expect to see, to get?
Yeah, Lublin is a city with a rich history and a large community with lots of students. So yeah, that's what we came here. In fact.
We expect to see many. J'oublie ce que je voulais dire. But yeah, many to have faith in God and in love, in hope, in Lublin, because with Majdanek and Louise, young people greeting us here, it's very good.
Cool is cool.